let's say J Kidd says, your PPP, so points per possession, right? Yeah. Let's say he says, player A, your points per possession is 1.2. Like, it's great. Player B, your points per possession is 0.3, which is terrible. He'd be like, so don't go at him because he can guard you. Go at him because he can't guard you. Luka be like, huh? He'll go right at player B. Like, Luka, come on. Like, we get it. Nobody can guard you, whatever. But, like, can we just go at player A, please? Because, like,